Good morning, Shoe family. Welcome to Wednesday, December 16th. It is crazy hat or crazy hair day. As you can see, I am wearing actually my son's crazy hat, which I love so much in the wintertime, especially when it's going to snow. So hopefully you participated today. Make sure you send in your picks. You can share them maybe with your enrichment teacher today or one of the teachers that you meet with during office hours. And our quote for today is, do your little bit of good where you are. It is those little bits of good that all together will overwhelm the world with good stuff. So speaking of good stuff, the rest of our week, Spirit Week, tomorrow is Meme Day. I cannot wait to see you coming to Zooms in your favorite meme. And Friday is Ugly Sweater Day. And eighth graders, don't forget today from 10 to 11, you can participate in the virtual Wilmington University tour. I hope you will. Now let's not forget, tomorrow is the last day to participate in our Tiger Name voting. We have 439 responses so far. And I will tell you for our names for our tiger. In first place so far is Blue, second place is Shill, and third place is Tony. So if you want to change that, make sure that you put in a vote today or tomorrow, and then it will end and we'll hopefully have the announcement on Friday. Staff, don't forget to give out that SAKE survey to your students in your enrichment. That is on the SHU website, or you could have added it to your Schoology page, but we'd like you to do that by this Friday, so make sure that gets done. And don't forget, yearbook applications are due this Friday as well. All right, now on to some good news. Who won our raffle? Okay, so as we continue on with our announcements, as I said, we have a raffle today. Ms. Prinz did send out an email the raffle video. So at this time, if you haven't watched that video yet, please pause these announcements and make sure that you watch it so you can see what these awesome individuals have won. So we'd like to say congratulations to the following winners: Madison Gold, Leilani Lamore, Carla Garcia, Jasmine Panigua, Violet Gramazio, Alexander Aguilera Madrigal, Saranya Sethish, this is your second time, we'll be back. Isabella Simile, Chase O'Neill, Ron Kirch, Jasmine Juarez Alcaraz, Violet Albright, Angelina Morales, Kimberly Zavala Abotes, Sebastian Duker, Riley Tallis, Jayla Redden, Luis Padrakutova. And our last three winners are Adonis Castellan Castro, DeAndre Harris, and Alicia Perez. So that is a lot of names. Our admin mobile is going to be busy. So deliveries, hopefully, depending on the snow, will happen at the end of this week or beginning of next week. So the admin mobile, joined by Miss Savage, Mr. Priestley, and Miss Jefferson, will be coming around to deliver these prizes to your house with a special guest. So we're very excited about that, and hopefully we don't get too much snow and that doesn't get delayed too long, although I would like a little bit of snow. All right, we have some shout outs today. Dr. Gregory would like to shout out to Stanley Frank, who always participates, answers questions, and asks questions. And also shout out to Yaira Caban, who came during office hours to retake a test. Great job to both of you. And my last shout out is to the teachers who've already signed up or answered the book study question that got put out there. So if you haven't already, staff, please take a look at that book study interest survey and take a moment to let us know if you're interested. And if so, what book you'd like to join us with. We already have about 18 staff participating and I am so excited. So thanks to all of you. And now let's get on with some birthdays today. And we have very happy birthdays on December 16th to Amira Guy, Harvey Longacre, and Anthony Romero. We hope that you guys have amazing birthdays today. All right, that concludes our announcements. Make sure today you should have checked in for office hours. Remember, interims will go live tomorrow. So you will be able to see what your grade stands now on our home access system as of tomorrow night. And then that gives you a whole another half of a marking period to bring that up or keep it amazing like it is. So Have a wonderful Wednesday, and we'll see you back here tomorrow, maybe with some snow.